Tinatanggap ba ang OET or Occupational English Test dito sa Canada? So if you're ready, let's begin. What's up mga kap? Kumusta po kayo? And welcome to our When in Halifax Cup Unity. So on this video mga kap, is from our Cup Unity Blissful Life. Ayan, tinatanong niya, hello po, nag-a-accept po kaya sila ng OET passer or IELTS lang po talaga ang kailangan kunin? Marami akong mga language test na naririnig, pero this is my first time to hear about the OET. So I went to the Google and typed OET and I figured out that it's Occupational English Test. And you can visit their website, that's occupationalenglishtest.org. You can visit their website and try to learn about this. But what I learned from their website is it is designed for people that are planning to work and study in UK, US, Dubai, Singapore, Ireland, Ukraine, Libya. So these are the country po na ina-accept tong OET or Occupational English Test. So from their list mga kap, wala po ang Canada sa options. Hiwala po sa listahan ang Canada. So another way mga kap is always remember when we are talking about language test sa immigration ha. So if we're talking about language test sa immigration ng Canada, we are talking about IELTS General Training. Again, IELTS General Training. So kapag pinag-uusapan immigration requirement language test, una niyong iisipin is IELTS General Training. May another option ba kung ayaw kong mag-take? Ayaw ko at natatakot ako mag-take ng IELTS. May second option ba? Yes, meron. Ito naman po ay SELPIP. So, SELPIP and IELTS General Training is the two options nyo pagdating sa immigration process or language test requirements ng immigration dito sa Canada. Again, IELTS General Training and SELPIP. Again, if we're talking about nursing registration, ito ay para sa mga nurses naman. If you're a registered nurse, kailangan mo mag-process ng NNAS. NNAS stands for National Nursing Assessment Service. Sila yung nag-i-evaluate ng iyong nursing experience, registration, education, and experience. Sila yun, NNAS. And they also require a language test, which is IELTS Academic. So, pag pinag-uusapan natin ay NNAS or NNAS or Registration for Nursing, ang pinag-uusapan dito ay IELTS Academic. Again, tanong na naman, meron bang another option? Kasi takot na po ako mag-IELTS. May another option ba sa NNAS or sa NNAS? Ang sagot is yes. You have another option for language test. Ito ay SELBAN. So, kapag pinag-uusapan natin NNAS, there is an IELTS. The first option is IELTS Academic. And another is the SELBAN. So, that's the second option. Another common reasons, mga kap. So, ibig sabihin, if I am a registered nurse sa Pilipinas and planning to immigrate here in Canada, dalawa pala pong IELTS ang aking kailangan. Ang Academic at ang General Training. Ang sagot is yes. So if you are a registered nurse in the Philippines planning to immigrate here, ang sagot po is yes na yes. You need to take general training for your immigration process, and you need to take IELTS Academic for your nursing registration. That's my answer to you, Blissful Life. Maraming salamat for commenting, and mga kap, I encourage you to comment, ask question in the comment section. Baka ikaw na ang sunod na gagawin kong video, a dedicated video for your inquiry. So, comment below mga kap if you have more questions. I encourage everyone to comment. Baka ikaw na ang sunod na i-feature ko. And that's it mga kap. So, if you are planning to take an exam for IELTS, my best advice for you is practice. So, So the key to be successful to get your target score is practice. English language mga kap is practice. As a Filipino, I always say this, we have an edge, we have an advantage as a Filipino mga kap. You just need to practice your language test. Practice speaking in English, try to read, try to write, and try to communicate in English, because English is practice. Practice every single day. Try to practice English. That's the key to be successful and to get your target score in IELTS Academic or IELTS General Training. So that's my tip for today, mga kap, and I hope you find it helpful. If you do, please click the like button and share this to your friends and family, because sharing is caring, mga kap. And I encourage you also to comment below your question at baka ikaw na ang sunod na featured comment natin. And that's it, mga kap. Signing out. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you, guys. Bye.